Hey creators, in today's video, I'll show you how to easily access and start using Adobe Firefly on your PC or Mac for free. Accessing Adobe Firefly, link in description. Just click the link in the description to head directly to Adobe Firefly's official page and follow along with me step by step. Here's the critical part. Adobe Firefly is currently web-based, meaning you don't need to download or install anything on your computer. All you need is a browser, an internet connection, and an Adobe account to get started, creating a free Adobe account. Once you're on the Adobe Firefly homepage, using the link below, you'll see the option to sign in or create a free Adobe account. If you don't have one yet, it only takes a minute to set up. You'll need to provide some basic information and verify your email. And yes, you can start using Firefly for free with access to its AI tools for generating images, text effects, vector art, and more. Adobe offers a free plan with limited credits per month. However, rest assured, for most users just trying it out, the free plan is more than enough to explore what Firefly can do using Firefly tools in your browser. Once you're signed in, you can start using the tools from your browser. No installation is needed. Simply choose the feature you want to try, like text to image, text effects, or generative fill, and start creating. Exploring Firefly's features. With Adobe Firefly, you can generate stunning images, apply text effects, and create vector art, all from the comfort of your web browser. The free plan gives you a taste of what Firefly can do, and it's perfect for designers, content creators, or anyone looking to have fun with creative ideas. The AI tools in Firefly can significantly speed up your design process and bring your creative visions to life. That's it. You're now using Adobe Firefly for free on your PC or Mac straight from the web. It's a great way to experiment with Adobe's powerful AI tools, whether you're a designer, content creator, or just having fun with creative ideas. Remember to click the link in the description to sign in and start using Adobe Firefly today. If this video helped you, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe for more tutorials like this, and hit the bell icon never to miss an update. Do you have any questions? Drop them in the comments. I'm always happy to help. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.